Well, give Cal Baptist a ton of credit. Stayed in the game pretty much. They were up the entire evening and did a remarkable job of getting to the free throw line and taking care of the basketball. And they obviously made 75% of their free throws, and it allowed them to put up the shot at the end in order to make it. You know, as I shared with the guys, it never comes down to just one play. And I thought guys did a good job of getting a quality shot at the end of the game. But disappointing that, you know, they had 13 more shots than we did, but mainly off of our 16 turnovers, and it continues to be an issue for us. And we just need to do a better job of taking care of the basketball.
Yeah, but it's not about, like, we had many opportunities during the game. It doesn't come down to, like, one shot or anything. It's throughout the whole game. It's had to stay locked in and everything, and I think I could have done a better job at that, so.
For us, it's just about one possession at a time. I think we know our defense, defensively as a group, that we can get stops, and that was what we talked about in the huddles, just keep getting stops. The offense was going to come. This team is talented offensively. We can go inside. We can play outside. So for us, it's just about putting together consecutive stops, getting to immediate timeout, addressing whatever the coaches see, and then going back out there and just competing.
Yeah, I mean, played 11 minutes. He has 7 rebounds, 7 points, did a good job. He was a little lost out there. And you're throwing Chris out there, who literally hasn't practiced with us in the last 2.5 weeks. The doctor said we could give him a few minutes on Sunday, so we did, 2 to 3 minutes, just so he could get in the flow. But, you know, Chris wasn't his normal self. Not that we're making excuses or anything, but, again, I feel really good about this basketball team. This will come down to our ability to take care of the basketball. We have to be able to take care of the basketball. We've been bringing Kalen in off the bench. That will change on Thursday because the starts in our last few games, other than the Missouri State game, have been really, really slow out of the gate. So we need to do a better job.